I'm Grumps. I'm not so Grumps.
And we're the Game Grumps.
Did you write that down?
Yeah.
Did you write that down?
Yeah.
Welcome back.
Welcome back to.
And I look.
I don't have that many eyes, John.
Dude, just your eyes are just. Every time I say look, an eye pops up. Look. I don't have that many. I can't see that many.
They're responding.
What do you mean?
I got.
They're not responding. You didn't get it.
But it made a little jingle noise.
Actually, once you get this chicken, whatever it's called, like stray dog strut. I don't know what the fuck it's called. Once you get it, dude, this is fucking fucked up. Look at this. What the fuck?
Oh my god. He fell apart.
I know, like, it's so fucked up. The Banjo 2 is really good, too.
Better or worse, in your opinion?
Not worse, but can't live up to the original. But could.
Well, then that. Wait, so it's exactly the same?
Better? It's better, yeah, it's better. Better game overall.
Well, then what the fuck? How can it not live up to the original?
If you played Banjo-Tooie first, you would like it better than this one.
Oh, so you're just being honest about your nostalgia.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's bigger, better, better graphics, all that. It's as good as a sequel can get.
Okay.
But this is, like, the more pure experience. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I get you.
You know what I'm saying right now?
It's like playing Mega Man 1 versus Mega
yeah,
Man
yeah, exactly. Exactly. Like when you play Mega when I play Mega Man 7 for the first time, because I don't play many of the Mega Mans, I'm like, this is great. But somebody who's played the rest of the 6.
See, fucking look how beautiful. It's like, oh, I'm just walking around and it's like you can't see behind there, right?
I just
like,
use
hold the fucking R and you see everything.
You know, it is a good thing that they put it in, but
God, it's magic.
This game actually had really good graphics
this
time.
It's fucking magic. Like just
wanna see my magic deck of cards?
Just this little thing.
Oh, here
it's
it is.
So good.
You get String Dang Dut. Here. String Dang Dut. This is the best move.
The Talon
Trot. Oh, Talon Trot.
That's kind of like String Dang Dut.
Chick Strut. Yeah. String Dang Dut.
That sounds useful. How does she do it?
Hold Z. Press the left C button.
What is this? This is a Bob. He's Bobcat Goldplate.
Yeah. So hold Z while moving Kazooie around with the control stick.
I just watched a movie directed by Bobcat Goldthwait. Okay, so
oh,
Z,
which one?
God Bless America, Z and then left C. That's what this move is. This is the most useful move in the whole game. I said that about all of them. Seriously.
Holy shit, he goes so fast.
Yeah, no, it makes it precise. You'll basically, that's how you move around in Banjo-Kazooie. You don't really use Banjo that much. There's no reason not to do this move. Yeah.
It's so funny.
I know, I love it. It's like the most iconic move from the franchise, I think. The franchise, also known as the first two games until they fucked it up!
Thank you for that. Thank you for saying what we're all thinking, John. I don't fucking know what you're talking about.
What?
I know what you're talking about. I have no, like, connection to this series, so it's just like...
Yeah. Well, they fucked it up, okay.
Completely explained that joke, like...
Yeah, good. Yeah. See, okay, Talon Trot makes you climb up, steep places.
Oh, no shit.
We can use it.
Tritty, trut.
Use the fucking Talon Trot!
I don't want to.
Dang it! I want you to see how you can slope with it!
But I can know how to do that. I like this part.
I like. Dude, this game has a frame rate of like 5.
Yeah, well, every N64 game did, except for F-Zero X.
Yeah, that game had the fastest motherfucking frame.
I think it was 60.
It was good, whatever it was. Go back up.
I'm gonna do it now. I'm going to appease you.
Like, look, you can just go broom, 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 and there's no fucking slipping around.
No slipping, sliding.
God, I know this game way too fucking well. Like, this is
Jesus.
This is like how you remember in Zelda. Now, okay, you're getting some of it now. You remember how I would like walk around, like just honestly, like I wonder if the door's there. And you're like, fucking, why didn't you go? And I was like, oh, dude, I don't know.
I never said that.
No,
fucking find the clip where I go, fucking, why didn't you go?
Oh, are you gonna play semantics with me?
Yeah, huh?
Okay, well, it's not semantics.
That is semantics.
No, semantics is arguing over the meaning of a word.
Mm-hmm.
It is, by definition.
Yeah, I guess so.
But you could say that. You could say that. When are you gonna get Picky Pound?
What is Picky Pound?
I don't know, whatever. The butt stomp, curb stomp. No, no. There's a part where in Zelda, where I go around a thing like twice, and you're like, why do you keep going around it? And I was like, I didn't know. It's like I'm really
I'm really fucking
lip quivering. I didn't know.
Sorry, man. Oh man, fucking. I wonder if there's anything underneath this ladder.
Dude, there's an Ikumbukum!
Whoa!
They go Ikumbukum when you get them.
Ikumbukum.
See, I like how they can just kind of like be hanging around the jiggies. It makes you feel like you're progressing a lot.
The fucking jiggies.
What, that's what they're called.
It sounds like such a fucking...
What, racial
racist
slur? Jiggy?
It's like, no, it's like jigaboo.
What's a jigaboo?
It's a racial slur for slurm? A black person.
Jigaboo?
Yeah, you never heard that? It's fucking Imus got taken off the air because he fucking said that
he
shit.
He said nappy-headed hoe.
Yeah, he said, and then he said the jigaboos versus the wannabes.
I've never heard of jigaboo. But are we gonna get taken off the YouTube air?
We're gonna be taken off the waves.
The waves. This is broadcasting to you from Wavelength Computer.
I'm gonna throw an egg in there. Oh, cool! It worked.
Tune into Wavelength.
I like this. This is nice.
Tune into station, your Ethernet cable.
Is that your Imus impression?
No, that's just the announcer. And welcome to the floor.
How come this worked before?
From 95.5 to 6.5. You plug in your computer to the Ethernet, go to YouTube. That's how you find us.
What are you talking about?
What did they say? Game Grumps? Like billboard? And it was like Game Grumps. Plug in your Ethernet to the computer and turn your computer on and go to YouTube and Google us.
Okay, so what? How did this?
What?
What did I do? Oh,
you just have to keep. You gotta keep feeding the jujus.
But that's what I was doing. I guess I just hit it wrong.
Jujus are racist. Yeah, I think it just.
Because I did it like four times on the other one. I did it more than four.
There were
times.
A lot of jujus up on.
No, 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 no.
There were some jujus
no,
up
no, no,
on
no,
the
no,
top.
No, 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 no. No, you were not watching. I fucking hit it in the mouth like five times and it didn't.
Wait, stop, stop.
Fucking
stop,
like,
stop,
comment,
stop.
And subscribe if you saw me.
You really just say like, comment, and subscribe. Oh, shit, we missed that honeycomb piece.
How do you. Oh, you couldn't.
Yeah,
oh,
you
I
had
to jump
on top
up on it?
Yeah.
Oh, so I'm never gonna get it.
Well, if you come back.
Oh, it'll show up again?
Yeah. So, you're gonna meet. Okay, go back. The character that I was telling you about that made the noise, the horrible noise you made before we started recording.
Oh, with the burping?
Yeah. Mumbo.
He's in here?
Mumbo. He made a noise I don't remember when he makes it, but he does make it. He's like, what? This is Mumbo. Remember, he was in Nuts and Bolts, but he was a shadow. Was
oh, does he stuff. Make, like, the fucking stock burp sound where it's like,
no?
Like that, Find tokens, and Mumbo help you.
Oh, you need one more. There might be actually one in his hut.
Inside here?
There might be, because it's the first one. Just, Mumbo, you
oh
idiot.
My god, what happened to his skin?
Yeah, I know, right?
This poor man.
I think he's just, wait, see if you can jump on one of these. I love if you found one here, it'd be really funny.
Ow.
Just be like, you dumb whore. I found this in you, I stole this from you and gave it back to you as currency. there might be, I don't know if that, it probably isn't. This game uses angles extremely well. Once we get to Trevor.
No, it definitely, like, I've been noticing that, like, it sets up the camera really.
Yeah.
It's, like, way better than Mario, I would say.
No, this game's way better than Mario 64. Dude, there's one part in Treasure Trove Cove, the next level, that I honestly think you'll have to appreciate. It's so
I'm
just,
already appreciating plenty about this game.
I'm so glad! I'm fucking happy that you like this. I think, there it is, back there.
Oh, that's where you get the mumbo jumbo drop?
No, yeah, the mumbo jumbo drop. I'm actually glad that you at least don't hate this so far. I don't know if you think I might lose my shit.
You fucking, if I knew you were gonna lose your shit, I would, like, and I hated it, I would be like, yes, this is now my time.
Oh, so you'd want me to lose my shit.
Mm-hmm. Cause it's fucking hilarious. You'd be like, no, no.
Yeah.
Fucking, this is the best game.
Best game. I can take my nostalgia glasses off and say, this is a really dated game. But I think if they updated it, it would be just fine.
They did.
Well, yeah, but it's the same. Yeah, I guess
it's the exact same game, yeah. If they didn't, like.
Oh my god.
See, that's the thing. People would complain if they took out shit like this. You know?
What?
Like stuff that
wasn't
no,
back
time, or like it's a bad.
The huts.
Oh, I gotta stomp on them?
Yeah. Broke Kazooie's neck. What? Just
Kazooie?
No. But,
can you run around for me?
Kazooie, I need to get up that steep hill.
Kazooie, I can't get up the hill.
Dude, one time I was in Florida at my grandma's house.
Oh,
when
you
I was
went
a little
to
kid. Yeah, I've been Florida multiple times. Boca Raton, and...
Oh, that's right, yeah, I think you told me this.
And I fed him a...
I'm saying this because I'm from Florida. Anyway, yeah. Go.
Anyways, my grandma had this, like, pack of Muscovy ducks that would come by all the time on the golf course, and I fed one bread one time, and it ate it, and it was all happy, and then it, like, started choking, and its eyes started to foam,
Whoa.
I felt really bad.
Oh my god.
He's probably okay, but his eye started to foam. That's
Wait,
weird.
Wait, didn't you just like, it's probably okay?
Yeah. Oh,
it's okay, I got it. I got fucking...
I'm like having anxiety
attack. I got non-stop trot.
Oh, I think you're gonna get the... Oh, what the fuck's just a jiggy right here? This is a really easy level to complete. Okay, next time on Game Grumps, you wanna see Banjo-Kazooie? That's okay. I clipped it, didn't I?